always as you see me today. Once, I was in the thrall of human beings, living in their world. I fooled myself as many of you do, that I was in control of my life. I found that I was wrong. That night, I prayed. I prayed to the darkness, to the night, to the king of cats, the one who walks amongst us and we do not know him. I prayed and I dreamed.
Many years ago, the world was owned by cats, and humans were the pets. But the humans demanded to be in control. Humans dreamed the world so it always was the way it is now. They changed the universe. Do you understand?
Yes.
Then you know what your task must be.
Change things back if we believe. If enough of us dream, if a bare thousand of us dream, we can change the world. We can dream it anew, a world that we rule.